And the possums. Don't forget about the possum.
Pursuit.
Thank you.
loaded next.
Interceptor, we are...
just passing through.
So bashing each other up.
Your money is with me! Yo, Tess! What? People love betting over drama, that's what's... My post of you and Yaz... I am pulling in likes, I am pulling in subs, I am pulling in stats!
You betting on me?
That's you. I'll never bet on just one horse.
Hold up. You betting against me?
Oh, don't get all sensitive, Speedy. I know you got to win this whole thing. But what's the harm in throwing down on some other racers? If you win, we make money. If you lose, we still make money, huh? You got me?
Yeah, I got you running these books.
Oh, I like the way you think. That Alec guy who set up the race? same guy taking the bets. Which means he'll do anything to come out on top. What are we gonna do about that?
Like I told Rydell, I am here to win.
Ooh, I felt that. Good. This is good. I got some ideas on how we can get some more of that, so get yourself an Italian beef and focus up. I'll hit you up later.
Speedy smashed it! Wasn't even close.
That's how we do. Nothing like crossing the line in verse.
Counting the money after ain't bad either.
That too. I'm glad Yas bowed out on this one. This whole revenge thing, I don't know. Not what racing's about. At least it shouldn't be.
I hear ya. I mean, I don't agree, but I hear ya.